Today, you are going to be listening to the story, A Lesson Learned. You may follow along as I read this with you. A Lesson Learned. There once lived a wealthy man named Katu. Because he was so rich, he only wanted the finest things in life. He thought everything he owned was the best. He made sure the people in his village knew it. Katu believed his home was not good enough for him. He wanted a house bigger and better than anyone else in the village. So, one day he decided to build a new house with the tallest logs he could find. He bragged to everyone that his logs were the best money could buy. Katu needed a sturdy elephant to move the heavy logs to build his house. He hired a man who owned an elephant named Lago. Lago was the strongest elephant anyone from the village had ever seen. All the villagers watched how easily Lago piled the heavy logs on top of each other to build the house. They were amazed by his strength. Katu watched as Lago piled the logs higher and higher. Katu began bragging about his house to two men who were standing nearby. "You see, my friends," said Katu, "how wonderful my house will be. There will be no other house like it in the village. My house will be the best house in the village." Katu continued to brag about Lago's strength in his house to the two other men. But there was something about the powerful elephant that Katu did not know. Lago understood every word that Katu said. The elephant did not like what he heard. Lago decided that he had heard enough. Katu was still bragging when one of the men interrupted him. The man pointed over Katu's shoulders. "What is it?" Katu asked angrily. "Can't you see I'm busy?" Katu tried to ignore the man, but the man kept pointing. Katu finally turned around and stopped talking. Lago was coming straight at him. The two men quickly scrambled out of the way. Katu was too afraid to move. Lago seized Katu with his trunk and lifted him high in the air. The elephant held Katu over his new house. Then Lago ran into the house as hard as he could. The house swayed and collapsed in a heap of logs. Lago backed away from the fallen house. He set Katu gently on the ground. It took Katu many weeks to rebuild his house, but he learned his lesson. From that day on, he promised to never brag again.